The horrific Monday experience continued for the Delhi and NCR residents as protests by taxi drivers continued for the second consecutive day on Tuesday. The commuters had a tough time as congestion prevailed in most of the routes as scores of taxi drivers staged protests at the Delhi-Gurgaon expressway as well as at the Lado Sarai area.
कहाँ से देंगे यार 16 लाख की 6 महीने पहले गाड़ियां उन्होंने रजिस्ट्रेशन करके दे दिया इतनी जल्दी कहां जाएगा गाड़ी वाला टैक्सी वाला
The taxi unions have been demanding the ban imposed on plying of diesel and petrol driven taxis be revoked. The Supreme Court had last week refused to extend the April 30 deadline for diesel operated taxis to convert to CNG to curb air pollution.